when you came in, the air went out, and every shadow filled up with doubt. I don't know who you think you are, but before the night is through, I wanna do bad things with you.
I invited some friends over for a ghoulish gathering this Halloween. I'm hosting a little brunch with spidery deviled eggs, scary screwdrivers, and bloody pumpkin pancakes.
This mix from Williams-Sonoma has been my little secret, buried 6 feet under for years. Just add melted butter, eggs, and milk.
When it starts bubbling up, you're ready to flip.
We want our pancakes dripping with bloody syrup, and it's scary how simple it is. A few drops of red food coloring to your favorite syrup, it's a recipe to die for.
I love deviled eggs.
Me too.
Your guests will want to sink their fangs into these spidery deviled eggs. I like to add mayo, mustard, and a dash of vinegar to my yolks, whipped together and piped into half a hard-boiled egg white.
For the spider body, you just cut an olive in half. There's your body. And you just slice skinny parts for the legs. Easy.
This is a drink I created inspired by Jason Stackhouse. I call it the Stackhouse Screwdriver. The only difference is you're using black vodka instead of clear vodka, and it's about the steps. You start off with orange juice, then you top it off with a shot of black vodka that floats on top. That's a shot up top, so you want to get a little stir. When you stir this up, it takes on a completely different quality.
A little swampy, just like Bontemps.
Yeah. Not too strong at all, it's delish.
Now we're gonna try a champagne cocktail. It's a little more chic, the Fanglicious. It's just a little bit of Prosecco, cranberry juice, give it that blood red color. A dash of black vodka gives it a vampy look.
Doorbell ring. Go get door.
I invited in some of my favorite ghouls and goblins for a dead man's party.
It's a good ghoulish friend.
Yay. You give a few monsters an inch, they take a mile.
Pancakes. Yes. Excellent.
Oh, good.
How can he allow that monster at this table?
He was only recently made, though, and I have very much belief in his overall potential. Mm-hmm. He just needs time.
He is eating with a fork and knife, though.
Splendid. Cheerio.
My True Blood-inspired brunch was love at first bite. The only exception? A champagne cork as stubborn as Sookie Stackhouse.
This is under lock and key.
Do it, girl. Come on. You can do it.